Well, hello everybody, what's in the whole universe, I hope that everything is fine and I'm so glad, I'm so happy, really. Like, not fully inside of me, I felt inside of me like 10 minutes ago, but now I feel good too. Previously, 10 minutes ago, what happened? I was writing diploma work, and you know for whom? For my friend from university who is ending and graduating for this year. And maybe you don't know with these facts, but in Russia we have these things that sometimes you write for someone. But it is nothing illegal. I mean that I was proofreading it. Yes, I was proofreading. It means that I was in Russian language it is redaktor, means that I was doing a little bit of edits and making words more situational like and interesting looking and without repetition. I mean that the same word all over again and like repetition. And I'm really smart now, I want to say. I was writing about the, do you know the thing called like cadastral things, cadastral and also real estate and also things of federal lands, cadastral things and geodesy in this and geo-informational systems. I was writing about this and it was nice, and I want to say that I'm right now like a lawyer and I can do anything like lawyer. I feel like I can right now sit down and do your jurisprudential and jurisdiction things. Hey guys, I'm the judge of this court and I can do anything like a lawyer maybe or something. Yes, really, it is so understandable how it works. All works in a way of logic. It is logic. Logic, and I'm so super good at logic. I good at creativity, but in logic I can really. I'm good at math. And if you are good at math, then you are extremely nice in logic, because logic is something like math. It is, if this is true, then the statement is true. Yes, these types of things. And I'm a programmer previously, and programming and jurisdictional things, they are almost the same. And I want to say thank you to the one person, I will not name it, and I will not call the gender of it, to not make like someone, hey, they started to do this, because I want to respect this person. Yes, and it was good. Also, for today, I was doing nothing but it. I mean that, no, I was eating a little bit, I was doing also a bit of exercises, but also different works. I didn't do this, I was doing because it's, I was doing it for 9 or 9:30 hours, I mean that a huge amount of time, because it is diploma work for 67, 68, 67, 66, because it is different because of words. Sometimes you write and it is 66, sometimes 67, 68, but final work is 67, and it was good. I wrote conclusionals, things of this nature, funny, really. And I know now that I can be like bachelor of the jurisdictions in a way of lands. It is super easy in a way of, it is super logical. Imagine like you have the departments, yes? Russian Federation has departments, different departments of laws in governmental land statement. And this jurisdiction field of these organs, of these departments, they do specific work. And they have specific people inside of it, who has specific ranking skills, ranking variables. I mean that they are like inspector, or maybe they are lower quality, they are maybe creating only laws, they are maybe suggesting things, some people only analyzes things, some people like engineers and they try to see what's the measurement of this land, some people do IR photo shooting, like it is the plane flying all around and they are shooting all the land on the surface, and they do this really measurable way with so centimeters and with a lot of I don't know, acceleration, accuracy in the meaning of the most, like 0000001, like this, not 01, but 0000001, to till this moment of accuracy. I think that I said it correct, accuracy. One moment, I will Google how to say it correct. One moment, where is it? Accuracy. What's the translation? Oh, someone wrote, yes, accuracy, precision, exactness, sharpness. And they do the measurements of these things. Then it is kind of database when we have it. And if it is inside of the if statements, like if this number is bigger than 3, then it is something violation against the rule. If it is less, then it is okay. If it is kind of almost 3, then you are on a risk situation and maybe we will see you fully and need to do some like examination to this place, like, hey dudes, maybe you have something of 3 and you need to take to us some money, or maybe this land, let's go give it to us. And that's all, it is illogical of these things. And all what you need to know, it is like numbers, numbers of these things, how many days it will take, and how many days preparation will take. It in Russia it takes 3 days of preparation before they will go to you to examine you. And also how many centimeters you should not have, and kind of mathematical stuff. And other things, they are so simple, like structure, and they do against, not against, but in a collaboration with jurisdictional faces, in entrepreneurship, because entrepreneurship, it is one more field, also with different organs, subjects of Russian Federation, and with different layers of governmental power of Russian Federation, because we have federative level layer. Also, we have subjective level, also municipalitet, I don't know how to say it, like something like city, place. Subject, it is like super big territory, but on the federative territory. Federative territory is here, the subject is here, and this municipalitet, the city, it is smaller, small one. And so easy, by the way. And also, we have some laws to this, some taxes. And that's all, it is what need to know. And also what the conditions need to know, where your land will be violated the rules. For specific extreme numbers of the pollution to the area. Yes, it is one example, like you killed a lot of like beavers, yes, on your territory, or you maybe made a lot of atmosphere pollution and violation of the breathing technique, yes, of somebody who will go to your location, yes, and maybe you was doing something against the water near you, and water is something like object of the federative level. And something interesting, really. I'm a nice lawyer in a way of logic. And what I need to know, only numbers, like to memorize numbers, and that's all. Like, put inside of the, like, sentence. Sentence is going here, put the word in the space, like underline space, and then underline space at this place for our number, and then continue this sentence. That's all. It is how it works. And I think in your country it's the same thing. And I'm not really good in knowing numbers now, in this current moment, because I'm 23, but it is not like excuse. It is because I was investing time in another places, like creating my own worlds, and I remember Galivar, RL, and something created stuff better than some numbers. But it's okay, like, do you remember what's the cost of cucumbers in your store? Maybe you remember, maybe not. Some will remember, some will not. And it is the same with laws. Will you remember numbers of your laws or not? Because they are always changing, and if you want to be a professional, then you need to go to this place and know all the numbers and stuff when they are changing. That's all. Then you are super professional and master technique. And the same for any job, like musician. You should know who is the coolest artist in your field, if it's not you. And also you should know what's the songs he's playing and know how to play the songs and know covers and know some drum technique to these songs. But in total, like, you have already something sustainable and nice and established technique in your singing, piano playing, or maybe another things. Okay, I hope you understand. So, thank you a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Next time, maybe need to speak about banks, because I'm not into banks, but like yesterday or the day before yesterday, one girl asked me about the question about banks in Russia, and I didn't answer it fully for me. For her, I answered. She was like glad that she received from me answer how it works in a way of easy things, but in a way of complex, I'm not fully thoughtful in this field and maybe need to think about it, and I will be good at leasing companies and at bank companies and things of this nature, how they work in the meaning of structure and like these things and documentation inside of it. And then it will be good. Also medicine need to try. And other things, I think that I know, court things too. And that's all. Game is ended. I learned everything in the mini of I didn't learn everything, because the world is so huge and we are going to explore it. We are on our way of learning things, we are on our way of doing things and creating new things and expanding the life of our whole ability, I don't know, of your ability. Thank you a lot for watching. You are a cool guy or a girl. Fiona, thank you for writing. It means a lot to me. Also, thank you a lot for Isaac. Also to people from different countries, for example, from Spain, Mexico, another thing. Viva Mexico, cabrones, everybody. And be cool in Persol Dele. Thank you to Indian people, Indonesian, and other stuff, to Arabic. See you next time. Bye-bye. Some of the Havan Aguilas dancing is here. Bye-bye. See ya. Thank you.